The Supreme Court today dismissed the objection of Governor Sediake Dickson of Bayelsa State to admitting and playing video evidence tendered at the State Governorship Election Petitions Tribunal by the All Progressives Congress and its governorship candidates, Timi Presilva. The Apex Court agreed with counsel to Mr. Silva that Governor Dickson's objection is misplaced, unwarranted, baseless and lacking in merit. The court, in a unanimous judgment, ordered the Bayelsa State Governorship Election Tribunal to play the video evidence tendered by a witness of the APC candidate to prove his petition against the result of the governorship polls.
Very sound judgment. Very importantly, it was delivered by the full court of the Supreme Court. And it went a long way in settling nagging issues in the law of evidence. It has laid the foundation as well for future applications in this respect. It's also important to the petitioners because the issue of the admissibility of the DVD was central and remains central to the determination of that petition. We say so because we alleged that the election was wrongly cancelled, and all the respondents contended that it was not cancelled, it was postponed. Now, in the DVD, which was played at the tribunal, it was shown that the resident electoral commissioner cancelled the election.
The court bent over backwards to hear this appeal and make a determination which every court in the land will rely on. They also ordered that the BW51 should be recalled at the tribunal, election tribunal, to demonstrate the said DVD. And I reminded the court that the said PW51 had come, demonstrated it, and the evidence in the DVD actually is evidence that supports our case. So all we try to do in this appeal is to ventilate this aspect of Evidence Act, which has not been tested.